A local cemetery was vandalized over the weekend, and now the caretakers want to find the culprits. APD says this happened at the Fiskville Cemetery on Runberg in northeast Austin. At least a dozen headstones were turned over and damaged late Friday night. The caretaker tells us some of the headstones dated back to the 1800s. If you have any information, please call police.